Welcome back. I think I was in the Dynasty page. No, I was not. I was in the Renaissance page. That's right. Taking on the Da Vinci tank. Failure. All right, that's not gonna work. They can't take out that tank, it's the problem. Otherwise, that almost would have worked. Damn it. There's gotta be a better way to take that fucking tank out. Inside of it. Oh my god. So close, dude. I feel like that was really close. Incredibly annoying. This obviously is not the solution. Yep. Oh my god, that's all it took. Oh, and I reset on accident. God damn it. We actually had it that time. We got it that time. God damn it, I keep fucking clicking reset. That pisses me off so much. That was actually the hardest one yet, I think. Alright, Musketeers. Good job, Zeus. God. This is just awkward. That's all right, whatever. Yeah, they move around too much. I don't think Hawacha is not gonna work. They move around way too much. Dragons might work though. Oh yeah, dragons, as usual, are the solution. Just like right here, I'm sure that they'll... Easy peasy. Dragons are normally the solution. If you'd stop jumping, this would work. Oh. This might still work. This one here is doing all the work by himself. That's crazy. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? What the fuck killed- Oh my god, that's so fucking stupid. We had it. We had it. That first death was retarded, though. That we should not have lost that. Are these mine? Oh, I only have a certain number of... I can't delete these guys. What killed him? What killed him? That guy wasn't even near him. Whatever. Renaissance versus Tribal. 1. Oh gee, I wonder how this will go. Probably badly, actually, if I try to use Musket Man. Yeah, because look, now they're all just gonna get clubbed to death. I'm not that stupid. I know how this works. Damn, they can fire from really far away and hit almost nobody. Like, 20 of them fired and they killed like a quarter of them. Musketeers are trash. The reload time is just too fucking slow. One guy that whole time there. Renaissance versus Tribal 2. Yeah, the Da Vinci tank is kind of powerful.